been challenged by Pablo Cozenar of Caterpillar to accept the Ice Bucket Challenge to benefit ALS. I accept the challenge, made my donation, and I am re-challenging Bill Beach of Beach Oil to raise $500, accept the Ice Bucket Challenge in the next 24 hours, and give real money to support ALS, which is a horrible disease, caused way too much suffering for too many good people, some of our dear friends. And so, Bill, the clock is ticking.
Who plays?
Oh, that's good.